Hi everybody, today we will have another training, how to loot high-Q resource came from the origin country to the cameras. Actually, we have now one container, contain three sources. The activity per each 100 QE. Now we will start the process with safety required thing. We will have gloves to survive us from any leak. Maybe it's available, but the certificate came with source saying there is no leak. Okay, so gloves and the safety. We can use this extra safety. It's lead chest to close it. I will ask my friend to help. Close. As you can see, here lead sheet. So I will use my survey meter, my EBD, my PLD. You can see the EBD giving me front of my face. The reading, I can read every moment what is my dose I achieve it. We will go now to bedroom. Come. Camera, and we have this container. We will start now to open the container and loading the source to container. As everyone can see, the container came with data for cargo and sealed from this side. It's stamped by QSA Global. If you can make zoom to see this QSA Global seal. Okay? Now I will cut the seal. Now we release the seal. We will start to open the container. Now after we remove that four screw, we will open the cap. We can see here the extension and the cage for the three source. You can see here this three tag. We will open now this three tag and this the key lock and extension for connecting to our camera. Now we will put the tag for the projector. Now we put the tag here and we tied it. We will connect it now to the crank extension. This extension came with container. This extension with new mechanism. Lock. Okay, we will put the connect unit here. We will take the camera inside it. Good. Circle to left side, then okay. Now I will connect with a crank unit. Give me this one. I will circle, then I will open. Go there, make it smooth.
enough, enough. بس بس enough. Retract. Retract. بس. Make over it. Uncircle over it. I will push the button. Now expose. Expose two circle. Pass, pass.
Let's go.
Now dummy came. I will release the dummy. Retract quarter. Retract quarter. Now I will put the unit here. Now I will connect. Now we will put this one here tight. Then we will make this one up and push it until make click. Now I became sure it's connected well. Very good. I will make retract slowly to give a chance for radiation monitoring area to record, but in reality I should make it very fast. You can hear. Now I will close. I hear click. The source became inside the camera. Now check, it was 45.5 millirem per hour. Now it became 0.1, the source inside camera, 0. Now radiation.
نروح للمصدر دخل وخرج. تم شغل؟
آه.
Stop. Now it became.
Again.
500.
Again.
When we move the source from container to camera, I keep the EBD here. Only during 1 second or 2 second, it achieve 563. Microsievert. Now I will make it 0. I will switch it off. Now I will switch it on again. Keep it my finger for 10 seconds. Then it will be delete all data. Now I will make it 0. OCL R. Now it became 0.
Now we can observe the source inside the camera. I release the crank. I close it. Now I will release the key. I will adjust lock. Now the camera ready to store or to go side. Thank you.
Guys, for this container, the mechanism is we should remove this thing, clamping here. We should remove this clamping. Then we can easy touch from here and make this one up, remove. Then we can find the source.
We finish the loading source through
projectors. Now we will put the projector inside the bedroom. We can observe here one and one. This is preferred when storing sources loaded to be one per each bed. If we are crowded, maximum 3 in 1 bed. Now we will close the beds. You close bed. You can see also, for your information, the bed small stone to save the camera from humidity, and for touching, you can observe it's covered by lead sheet. The depth is 1 meter 80 centimeter. We closing, and we will put lock here. Will be with our saw. Hi guys, we will talk about this container tricks. How we can mechanism here, make it little fresh back here. Now it's okay. Also to release it, make up, then set up this one cap to close. This one after I fix, I will put this here to stop for safety. Check. Now it's cap closed. I will close here. Some people will ask, what's the benefit for this lock? This lock to save the source from coming out. Can you come here? Make zoom inside. Zoom. Okay. Can you observe inside the hole? When we look here, the stopping ball inside camera. This to stop the source to come out, even though we open the cap without key. So we should open. So now we will close second cap. Put the tank. Fourth one. Put the tank. Okay. Now we will release the connector. This ours. Also, I know here nothing, because we ordered only 3 sources, but I will open to check nothing. Okay. I will put the extension again. Come here. The extension was here. Come, look. This clicks to save the extension. Then we will close this cap here up like that. Now it's ready for re-export after closing the screws again here. My gloves damaged. Okay, thank you everybody. Thank you for watching. Share your knowledge. If you have any comment, please help me with your information or extra to increase the knowledge in our field, NDT radiography test. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, this also about details for the container. You can observe here QSA Global model NE4C serial number 007, if you can see, and the weight for it, gross weight 68 kg, is U-shielded weight 48 kg. U-shield, it's meaning uranium shield weight 48, and with steel total will be 68. Maximum contain is 22 terabecquerel for iridium source and selenium source. You can observe here radioactivity material UN 2916 type BU packing CZ095BU96. That's all. Thank you. السلام عليكم. دي غرفة خزنة مصادر المشعة في مطار الملك فهد بالدمام.